Television actress Sakshi Tanwar, who gained popularity from Ekta Kapoor's show Kahanii Ghar Ghar and Bade Achhe Lagte Hain, adopted a baby girl and named her Dityaa. Now, TV producer and good friend Ekta Kapoor has congratulated Sakshi with a sweet message. Taking to Twitter, Ekta shared a photo of two of them together and wrote, "Bade Achhe Lagte Hain. Ye Sakshi, ye Priya, ye Parvati aur Ditya's mom. To you and your princess, have a wonderful journey." Well, we also congratulate new mommy of the town. On professional front, Sakshi also made her film debut with Dangal, where she played Aamir Khan's wife. She also has an unreleased film with Sunny Deol named Mohalla Assi. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.